How do you go about writing a detective story?
Well, you forget detection and concentrate on crime. Crime's the thing.
Don't you want me to tell you why I brought you here?
Yes, I usually put myself in the criminal's shoes, and then I keep asking myself, what do I do next?
When would this take place?
Tomorrow night.
How much does he know about you and Mrs. Winders?
Life wouldn't be in danger at all if it hadn't been for you.
Do you really believe in the perfect murder?
Thriller Alfreda Hitchcocka.
Are you suggesting I arranged for Swan to come here that night to blackmail her?
No. Kill.
Vražda na objednávku. V nedeľu večer na Dvojke.